M4, Newport.
Is that I feel it's just the language of the bully. I mean, he's a very powerful person, and he's chosen to mock people who can't really answer back. They're not powerful in themselves. And he's done it with the old bully's refrain. I mean, they're damned if they do, and they're damned if they don't. If the woman...
I mean, Nada did actually answer for herself, but the point is she shouldn't have to, really.
Come on!
If you don't complain back, then you're deemed to have accepted it. But if you do complain back, then it's the old, oh, well, look at them, they can't even take a joke. Which is the classic bully line. And that's what I think they should be looked at. I think you'd be a little bit unfair on President X.
Police?
Because we don't know the extent to which she looked into
it. Did they do that for her?
We need to find out an investigation to see if this is a hate crime. Does she mean she has to be...
Take the third exit onto the M4.